of cooking. We cook a lot in this household, which is why I've run into this problem and I've gone to such extreme measures to find a healthier and cheaper alternative. You need to chop these up into small bits and then you render it. And who the fuck knows what rendering is? You put the bits of this and water in an Instant Pot for 1 hour and it should turn into liquid. I don't know the science behind it. I don't know what it does. I don't know why it's healthier than canola oil, but I